The IHO standard S52 contains a specification for charge content and display aspect of ECDIS, including guidance on updating the electronic navigational chart, color and symbol specification for ECDIS, symbol library for the ECDIS in use. Whenever the chart is displayed on its original scale, the symbols have to be displayed according to specific size requirements.